When the moles, the rabbit, the hedgehogs, the owls, and the badgers saw their shiny teeth, they gave the fox lots of room. Three great bears lumbered by. They spied the men all plumped up. Not being ones to be left out in the cold, they began to nose their way in. The animals were packed in as tightly as could be. But what animals would argue with bears? The mitten swelled and stretched. It was pulled and bulged to many times its size, but Baba's good knitting held fast. Along came three meadow mice, no bigger than acorns. They wriggled into the one space left and made themselves comfortable on top of the great bear's noses. The bears, tickled by the mouse's whiskers, gave an enormous sneeze. The horse's sneeze shot them up into the sky and scattered the animals in all directions. On his way home, Nikki saw a shape in the distance. It was the lost mitten silhouetted against the blue sky. As he ran to catch a snow-white mitten, he saw Baba's face in the window. First, she looked to see if he was safe and sound, and then she saw that he still had his new mittens.
Yeah.